NCOSI certification is an individual program. It has three different levels. If you have knowledge of systems engineering, you can become an ASEP, an Associate Systems Engineering Professional. If you have knowledge plus at least 5 years of experience, you can become a Certified Systems Engineering Professional. And if you have leadership experience and at least 20 years of systems engineering work, then you could become an Expert Systems Engineering Professional. Not everyone is going to become an expert or an ESEP, just a few at the very top. But many people are going to be ASEPs or CSEPs, and that could be a great thing for your career. The first benefit to NCOSI certification is what you learn in the process of applying for certification. You've always wanted to read the NCOSI handbook? Okay, maybe not. But you're never going to read it unless you know you're going to be tested on it. Also, filling out the application helps you realize and reflect on your work experience and what different types of systems engineering you've done. Second benefit comes from telling other people and knowing that you are certified. They learn that that's something that matters to you, that you do systems engineering work. That's the type of professional that you define yourself as. The third benefit is the help in defining your career path, figuring out what it means to be an individual practitioner, what it means to be an expert, and following the path from knowledge through experience onto leadership in a technical field.